the Great Bamboo Bungalow in Kompot Province.
From the heat wave stole my emotions. I left my doubts when I was swept by the ocean. And every pulse from the tide was a finished line.
A wave race we were Bamboo Bungalow to has distance about 2 kilometers from Kompot Province in Tekur District, and it is a popular for tourist and relax after working or studying. In this place has divided into a different room abutting on the beautiful river, and good environment covering in this location. There have 17 rooms, and 3 rooms are abutting on the riverside, and 1 room has bed with price $30 per night. It is a romantic place, solid side, for relax as well. The reason that many foreigner like visiting here because they can watch the sun setting every evening with beautiful natural manipulation, or ride boat along the river. From the heat wave stole my emotions. I left my doubts when I was swept by the ocean. And every pulse from the tide was a finished line. A wave race we were made to ride. You and I were first in line, and we took them by surprise. I was with you all the time. You may not realize, but I.
In every night they can observe plenty of fireflies fly around bungalow or another place around this site. For a price of riding boat is $5 for foreigner and $3 for Cambodia people by leaving at 5 o'clock. Hence, let's watching together.
with a feeling of realization in that I.
Swept by the ocean, and every pulse from the tide was a finish line. A wave race we were made to ride. You and I were first in line, and we took them by surprise. I was with you all the time. You may not realize, but I'm here. I hear you loud.
Let the feeling of realization in.